performing a soil experiment. We need bowl, glass of water and some soil. First, I will put the soil in this bowl. Now, I will shake it a little. I will pour water in it. See, the bubbles are coming. Do you know why did this happen? This happens because air is trapped in the soil. This air escapes and forms bubbles. This forming of bubbles proves that soil contains air. Thanks for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe. Bye.